You know what I love? Email outreach. Boy, do I love sending email after email to hundreds of prospects and then waiting for them to respond or not respond and then manually writing each one of them back. I'm joking. People, sending emails is the worst. So if you are looking for a way to streamline your outbound outreach, then you'll definitely want to stick around for today's product showcase. What's poppin', Sumo-lings? I'm Christy with AppSumo, and today we are talking about Snobio, which is a cold outreach platform that allows you to build powerful drip campaigns to your prospects, resulting in less time spent writing emails and more time building your business. The first thing you'll want to do with Snobio is log in or create an account. Then we'll upload a list of contacts that we'd like to send our campaign to. Then we'll just ensure that all of our fields are accurate and click on import. The newly imported contacts will be found in your prospect list on your Snobio dashboard. Now we'll create our first campaign. As you can see, Snobio provides you with an easy to use drag and drop campaign builder. I'll add the campaign name and my email address as the sender, and then I'll select the list of prospects I'd like to send to. Now it's time to build our campaign. And as you can see on the right-hand side, we have several options. We have an email, trigger, delay, and goals. These four elements will allow us to create a compelling drip campaign. For this demo, I'm going to start with an email by dragging it and dropping it here, and then attaching it to the list of prospects. Now I have the option of using a pre-existing email template prepared by the Snobio team, but if I wanted, I could also create my own. I can type out or paste the body of my email in this field. Snobio also gives me the option to personalize the email with different fields, like a first name or a greeting. Now I'll add a trigger. I can choose opened my email or clicked on the link, and then add a delay, anywhere from 1 hour to several days. So I'm going to choose opened my email. And as you can see here, now I have the option of creating two separate flows, one for those that opened my email and one for those that did not. So for the group that did not open my email, I will resend the email. And then for the group that did open my email, I will send them a follow-up with a special limited time offer. Now, if I wanted to, I could set a delay that would automatically re-email that group with a reminder right before the offer expires. And once you've got all of your flows set up, you can click on Save and Start. You'll then be able to track email performance in the campaign dashboard. It will tell you how many emails were sent, opened, and clicked on. So if you are ready to start your outreach on autopilot, then you'll definitely want to check out Snobio. Or not respond, and then manual write, and then manual, and then manual every time, manually. Come on. Crystallina.